when he wrote that, he couldn't know just how important that was for the White Stone. Because one of the problems is that his favourite film, actually, was the day that you've heard, actually, or just took. The chap we're talking about was the Rent tutor here in Christchurch. His name was the Reverend Charles Dodgson, but we know him better as Lewis Carroll. And the daughter of the dean that he was referring to in the photograph they tried to take was Alice. So this you are actually sitting in Wadlow, because every single thing that is written in the Alice story by Lewis Carroll is about this building and things associated with it. Like the Lion's Roar, sounded like a great bell ring. Well, the great bell is the old top bell in the tower of the woods. And he refers to the kitchens in the Alice story. And the kitchens are these kitchens here at Christchurch College. So you are literally sitting in Wonderland at the moment. In fact, there's a shop just up, or at least the last time I came, there's a shop just up on the absolute gates on the left hand side that sells nothing but Alice stuff.